Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name's Stickbot Isaiah Lee. Wait, no! He's not. This is not his channel. It's my channel. My name is Tregan Isaiah Lee. And I'm here with Daddy again. And I bought the Battle World.
That did not turn out.
No.
So we're scrapping that.
So, right now, we're going to make a new world. We're going to start over. We only made one video of the Battle World. It's called Preparing for Battle. It's not really that great. And all the rest of it, we got like horses. We had to ride them. I like ran away.
Oh, it was a pretty neat world, but it didn't turn out. So
we're just starting this over. Right here is our new world.
All right, I'm going to join in.
But you're not even in yet? I thought you were in. If you like this, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. And please like and please leave a comment. And I almost forgot that, guys. Okay, just said Daddy joined the game. So now we're in the game.
I gotta look around.
Daddy, I'm right here.
I see you, but I gotta look around.
How did you get over there? Over here. Get wood, Daddy. Get some wood.
Oh, that's a big tree.
What?
I think I'm gonna build my tree house.
A tree house? We're on survival mode.
I can build a tree house.
Okay. I might build a tree house too. Wait, I know what to call this one. Actually, Daddy, we're not going to do a battle, okay? We're just going to do a teamwork, try to get all the way to diamonds, and we're going to have, like, tree houses. I call this one being mine, Daddy. This one being the mine.
That's mine.
Why? I'm already by it.
That's what I was looking at.
I already got it, Daddy. You have to find another big tree.
Fine.
Sorry. Make your own big tree. Can't you do that? Or can you just make a little house? You can do that. Cause this is gonna be my tree house. This is not gonna be yours. First off. All I need to make now is just ladders. So like that. I think you need sticks. What are you doing, Daddy?
There's a big tree over there.
This is my tree.
Yeah, I know. I was looking one over there. I just think
wait, this one right here? That was not very big. Plus. I'm way bigger than this one.
There's one way up high.
Where?
Up there.
Where are you? Where are you?
Right here, behind you. I just don't know how far away I want to go.
Right behind me. Oh, where? Right over there. That's not far away from the houses.
You don't think this is too far?
No. That's right over here. That's not too far. I can deal with it.
Alright.
I'm going good so far, Daddy. Look at me, on top of my tree.
I'm not up on my tree yet.
I'm good. I'm doing good so far. The TV's on. Do something. Mind the coal, mind the coal.
You're mining coal already?
Yeah.
Are you serious? You're too fast.
Way fast. What are you doing, Daddy? Dad, what are you doing?
Chopping trees.
I already made my way up all the way to the tree house. I made it all the way on top. I flattened it. Look at my side, Daddy.
It's so dark, I can't see.
Wait, keep on looking up there, okay?
No, I'm looking at my house.
Okay, fine. Wait, what's this saying? Probably just lava. There it is. Whoa, I found some lava. Yep, I knew it. That was lava. Okay, let's go all the way up here. Place down all my stuff. That right there. Make some sticks and I'll be happy. that looks cool.
Wait, this is coming along nice.
You want to come over to mine really quickly?
Not just yet.
I want to come over to yours. You left the crafting table out.
Yeah, I had to put it someplace while I was just made hatchet.
Oh, this is cool. Wait, we're the same skin.
Are we?
Yeah.
We're twins.
No, Daddy, look at... Okay. Look at that. Okay, look.
Let's see. We're twins.
Cannonball. Whoa, no. I thought that was the stairs. Whoa, donkey. Hey, donkey. Got an apple for you? Hey, donkey. Donkey.
Hello? Did you build stairs up like I did?
No, I built ladders.
How do you get into your tree?
Yeah, I built ladders.
A ladder? Oh.
That's what I always do, at least.
Chop some more trees.
Okay. Actually got all cobblestone stuff now. All I have to do now is just focus on the house. That's all I have to do. Okay? Daddy? All I have to do is just focus on the house.
You're pretty fast, so I'm slow. I'm not as fast as you're crafting things.
I'm like almost done. Daddy, you do you think this is going great so far? I think it is.
So far. It's different, isn't it? Tree houses.
Yeah. It's actually kind of faster. It's more faster when we work together, though.
Yeah.
A little bit more.
We work together after we get our houses built.
Because when we start building a house, I usually do all the work. Because I do it fast. I do the corner ones. Way faster. I'm sure it is. Anyways. My stone axe already broke. Wait, no! I'll be using my wooden pickaxe all this time. All this time. Are you serious? I'm using my wooden axe since I craft the stone axe and start chopping down trees. What? I thought it was stone. That's why it never broke faster. I'm gonna stop it right there, but I'm glad I got this at the same time. Wait, I didn't even have to do that anyways. Because, I lost that one too. I'd have to do that anyways. Because, yeah, I'll show you. Please. Get up here. I just could've done this and there's it. I forgot. You mean newbie. Daddy, top left. Top left, Daddy. What? What, Daddy?
Oops.
Daddy, what, Daddy?
Not done yet.
Oh, man.
I got a long way to go.
What?
Around trees.
I'm over to my treehouse really quickly.
Well, as soon as I get, my stair dock, I'll go.
What do you have to do with your stairs? Oh.
So I get into the house. I don't have a door yet or nothing, but I'm going to get the stairs done.
That looks nice, actually. Don't look at my treehouse, okay? Just don't look at my treehouse. Okay, Daddy? Don't look at my treehouse, okay? Okay. No! Ah! But...
Another day gone by.
Are you done with your stairs? Are you ready?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Okay, I'm coming.
Wait, Daddy, wait. Wait, Daddy. Let me do this really quickly. I don't look. Just stay right there. Okay, just stay right there. And now follow me. Don't look at the treehouse. Climb up this ladder. Sorry. That's the only way. You see, you can do it. And now this is my house.
Wow!
Isn't it cool up here? You can look at the view.
I have everything already. I barely don't even have my walls up yet.
I have like everything.
That's a good idea, the stairs, you know, like the ladder.
That's what every Minecraft player does.
Well,
you don't do it? You do stairs? Dude, you're gonna have to get doors because mobs can just walk up the stairs and get into your house. Mobs cannot climb ladders.
I did not know that.
Only zombies can climb up ladders because if there's like more than one, they can like push each other up, but they can't like climb all the way up. They will just fall back down. So I'm safe. As long as I did.
Mango, stop it!
My dog. He's messing my gourd up. Crazy. Okay, I'm gonna show your house doing. I'm gonna see how your house is doing. What? Okay, we're going. No. That was the stairs. You see how you get to my house and with my eyes closed. And then, okay. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Huh? Wait, what? And then I was like right here. Forward. This way. And then straight up. Straight looking up. What? Okay, that was weird. I could not do that. With my eyes closed. Just do it now. Okay, I did it. I went left. I pushed A for some reason. Because I'm going back down. Am I going to go back down? Straight down. Woo, guys, this is going great so far, right, Daddy? Is it going great for you?
Yep.
It's going great so far. We got treehouse instead. I got torches already, Daddy.
I have just a little house.
I have torches already.
You got coal already?
Yeah.
Good. Yeah, I'm slow.
I'm right, Daddy. Wait! I have wood in my chest. I don't need all these type of wood. I got wood in my chest. Man, I gotta keep getting smart. And guys, in probably the next episode right here, I'll probably make a kitchen. Try. All I need is iron, some other stuff, and so I think no, I did have no wood in here, but I do have feathers. Wait. Okay, yeah. I think I'll put some stuff in here. I'm gonna light up this place. Okay, my place is upgraded. I'm taking this. I don't need that. Whoa, Daddy! I am almost done. Look at mine, Daddy. Wait, Daddy. Look at mine now. Look at my screen.
Whoa, dude.
I just don't have windows. And I need make anvil. That's all I need. And then I'll be done. But I have to go mining. Like, find a mining place.
Do you have any extra coal for more torches for me?
Oh, you only have six okay. Pieces.
I need to ask.
It's okay. I know.
Oh, I broke my hatchet again.
Hatchet, okay. Guys, if you don't know what hatchet means, yeah. Daddy just said it. If you don't know what hatchet means, it's an axe. This like a type of an axe. Your hatchet broke. Your hot trot. Oh, wait, we want to do that again. Yeah, it's not going all the way straight to the wall. Mango. Actually, I have only 7 coal, Daddy.
That's all right. I'll
oh, wait, no, that's not it. I'm not gonna waste my coal. Who's that? I'm not wasting my coal yet. Get that in there. So I'm not wasting my coal. I'm not wasting my coal. Not wasting my coal. Is disappearing. There you go. Here's something. I can't wait for next episode. Oh no. I can't wait for next episode. Okay, so that's
Alright, I have a question for you. I'm ready for mine now. Are you seeing?
I know!
How many sand do you need? One sand for each window?
One sand equals one window. One sand equals two windows. Okay. I got a yogurt. A go-gurt. Why couldn't the pony sing his favorite song? Daddy, why couldn't the pony sing his favorite song, Daddy?
Oh, why?
He was a little horse. I don't get it.
What's wrong?
What? Wait, you got lost?
I hope I'm not lost, I said.
Really? Wait, you didn't see. Where did you come from?
From my tree.
No, like which way? Oh,
okay.
I'm gonna stop getting lost. You want windows? Daddy, you got windows?
That's it, I don't even have a furnace. Still, yeah.
You want windows? You want windows? Daddy? You want windows? windows.
You have it for windows?
I have three. I just stay on two. All right, good. Okay. I'm done with my house. Guys, I think this episode I can make a tree house. First, I gotta get some stuff done. Like, make a bed, make all that stuff. And that, this, that, what? To get, like, iron, maybe, to this episode. Maybe next episode. Who knows? I found iron. It's like, I think I do find iron in this episode. Oh, good thing I did mine with my wooden. Woo! Because if I did, I would have break all of that.
All of it.
Huh? What was it? I found a cave and I went in it and I found lots of iron. Look at my screen, Daddy.
This is it. You found my iron.
Sorry. Hey, there's another cave. Now you know why I can see?
Why?
Because I ate carrots. Carrots are good for you, so I can see in the dark better, right? Right, Daddy? Oopsies, I got oopsies. Oopsies, I got lots of oopsies. I found so much iron. I got 34. I got 34 iron, Daddy.
34? Can I have some?
I got 37, 38, 39.
Can I have some?
Yeah. I got 40.
Aw, dude. See, you wouldn't have found it if it wasn't for me. Because I brought you over here.
No way, gold.
No way.
Gold.
Are you serious?
No, Daddy, I'm serious right now. No, Daddy, look at my screen.
Oh my goodness.
You always find the good stuff, dude. I can't see, I think I see water. I don't know where you're at.
I found gold. Guys, this episode, it's amazing, ain't it, guys?
It's dark, I can't find my way out of your tree.
Where? No, are you serious right now?
I'm serious, it's dark.
No. Like, I don't have any wood on me. I can't make a crafting table to make iron.
I have wood.
Oh, Daddy. You gotta come. Wait.
I can't find my way out. It's dark.
What's that light over there? Look to your left.
That's where I came from.
Then why didn't you go that way to get out?
This way,
Wait, no, Daddy, that's the way I went. That's the way I went.
I know. But why?
I
have to come back for it.
I have to go all the way down here and all the way back up.
See, that's not the way I've come. Watch again.
Come on, Daddy.
I see your name tag from over here. I think I just went a big circle.
I can see your name tag. Can you please come down with me?
I don't have any torches, Trey. I'm not going down there.
There's torches down here. If you like, find my name and dig like straight down. Okay, I guess I gotta find my own way out. Found my way out at least. Dark. Serious right now.
Oh, I found my cave. That wasn't my cave. This was my cave.
Stuff. Do you see my name tag? Look around.
No, I'm down inside my other cave that I found before. Cool.
Logical. Look on my screen, Daddy. Hey, look on my screen. To be careful though. I'm afraid we're gonna be lost, Daddy. I'm afraid we're gonna be lost.
I'm afraid of too.
Huh?
I'm afraid of too.
I found, I got outside. I'm getting some wood.
I'm getting lots of coal. I'm gonna come back here real quick. I'm gonna have lots of coal.
I'm gonna get the goat and get out.
This is a pretty nice cave. I'm gonna have to come back to it. I'm gonna find my way out to go home and get some torches.
Then will you come down with me?
I need to go find my way home. Are you going home or are you there already?
I'm not there already. I'm not there already. I found some gold.
Are you finding your own way home?
No.
I'm waiting for you.
I never found my way home yet.
I gotta go home and make some torches.
Okay, go home. But I'm staying here.
I'm gonna come back after I get torches. Actually, I can make a crafting table.
I'm making
a stove right here, right?
I already made a crafting table. Because I found a way out. I made an iron axe. Two pieces of gold are gone. Do you see my name tag?
No, I'm a long ways away from there.
Because I see yours. Dad, wait, stay where you are.
Yeah, because I got to build a crafting table and a...
I want you to stop because I see your name tag. I saw your name tag. That's why. Wait, stay where you are, okay? Be right there. I'll be right where you are. This is going great. Oh, Daddy. If you don't stay where you are, we can't. I want you to stay where you are because I see your name tag and we can get together. I'm in water.
All right, I got my stove.
Wait, Daddy, stay where you are. Are you still staying where you are?
Yep.
Do you see, look around.
I can't right now, wait.
Are you staying where you are?
I'm gonna put a torch up. Alright. Oh, I see your name tag.
Wait, are you crouching?
I think you're in my cave. I'm coming your way. On top of you, you want me to dig you down?
No, because I'm building up. Oh.
There you are. Oh.
Daddy. We're together, Daddy. Wait.
Come over here to this cave I found. It's pretty
Wait. Big. Do we know where our house is?
I do.
I need your furnace right now.
Because
I got 58 iron, and I cooked 5. I made an iron pickaxe, and I got 2 gold.
Well, I haven't made any.
You can go mining. I'll stay out here for a little bit.
All right, now that I have torches.
Yeah. Guys, this is officially so good, but we're not going to end the video just right here yet. But when we get back home, it's going to be close to quitting the video. It's going to be close, but we're not going to do it right there. It's going to be close. I'm going to make myself some armor and you too. Okay?
I don't care about armor.
Oh.
I'm going to need shovels and stuff.
Once we get like a lot of iron, Daddy, once I get like a lot of iron, we're gonna go in easy mode. So all the mobs come out. You might want to have some iron.
I need iron tools first.
Anyways, I'm gonna kill sheep and the white. So I can make a bed. And I can sleep through the night, but I can't do it all the time because Daddy needs to sleep too. It's about 1,000 years old. Mama told me, you get to such a place that you belong to. 1,000 years old. My mama told me. I used to have 20-something torches, but now I have 11.
I have lots of torches.
I only got 11.
I can make more even.
I'm just gonna run around a few laps. Wait until you get back. If you see my name tag, that means you're close.
There's another piece of iron. Or another one. And I got 2 more. I got enough now for a pick.
Just I need. I need 4 more, so just gonna practice fighting. Chink, chink, chink. Make sure he doesn't see me.
This Get is a big game.
Chink, 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 chink. There you go. I think I got this chaining a little bit. And wait a second. What just happened? What just happened? You just fall out of the volcano. Mama told. I got 4 set of iron armor. Now, make myself a pickaxe. I'm gonna give Daddy my one that I used. Make my own pickaxe. Put it right there. Get one more. I'm also running down on sticks. Hey, this is going way great so far.
I don't have as much iron as you, but I'm not doing bad.
I got so much iron. If you need iron, just ask me. I got 30. I got 33.
Well, I need iron pick. Really bad.
What do you do? I've got iron pick for you, Daddy. So what you talking about? So whoever wants an iron pick, I've got it right in my hands. So who needs an iron pick? Who needs a wild man?
See, I think this is one great big giant cave.
Yeah.
We're already in from the other side. Ooh, one iron. Hey.
Great job, Daddy. I don't need any iron. Bye, guys. I got so much iron.
Don't have a lot, though. Just have
so much
a little bit
iron.
Here, a little bit there.
I got that many iron. So many iron. That many iron. So many iron. Do you want armor, Daddy? Because we're gonna go in easy mode, in 3 episodes. Episodes. This is gonna be episode 1, guys. Let's call this episode 1, almost time to, kill the mobs. I mean, preparing for the mobs. Choo-choo! Yeah, baby. Okay. Daddy, do you want armor? Do you want armor, Daddy?
Not right now, I said.
Okay. But do you want tools?
I need tools first.
How much iron do you have?
I don't know, not very many.
Because one. 7. I can make you tools right now. Okay?
I got enough for 2 pickaxes, is all.
I'm gonna make you 1 axe, okay? Now I can only make you a sword. I can make you 1 axe and 1 sword. 1 axe, 1 sword. Don't forget, I can also make you a pickaxe, Daddy. You want a pickaxe? An iron pickaxe? Because I have it right in my inventory right now. If you want it, come and get it. Come and get it. Come and get your baby. What's up? What's up? Up, y'all. What are you looking at right there? What you looking at? What you toys. And we're almost done. Okay. It's right over here. Just so you know, guys, my toys are right over here.
gonna bite me in the rib. Okay. Doing the German. Whoa, I have to destroy that, his health regen thingy, whatever it's called. My bow. Take this. Ching, ching, ching. Guys, I'm talking to YouTube right now. I'm talking to YouTube. Do you know? Wait, what was I gonna say? That ender dragons, when you hit them with the sword, they don't actually do damage. Duh. Okay, looks like I'm done playing. And yep, I am done with this. 22. Woo! That's a lot of iron. Okay, Daddy. Wait.
Wait, are you almost out of the cave?
I'm out of that one, but I'm digging in a new place. I'm just getting coal those off. Maybe we can work out a trade. I can.
Daddy, you're not that far from the
No, I'm not.
Where I am.
No, I'm not. I wanted to stay close.
Because I just went right where you are right now.
I might trade you coal for iron, maybe, if you need coal.
Yeah, I do need coal. Actually.
I got 22 pieces of iron and 2 gold. With 2 gold, I can deal with
gold. That's awesome.
A sword. Do you know, Daddy? Gold pickaxe can actually mine faster than a diamond pickaxe. That's why they have it, cause it can. It's like that one has speed.
Out?
Diamond has like strength. What?
Is it getting dark out?
Let me look.
Yeah. It's getting dark out. If I get one more piece of gold,
I can make a gold pickaxe,
and I can advance. Fast. Whoa. Whoa. Woo. Strike power. What if I actually had strike power? That would be sick. Wait, where's my controller? Oh, hang on. Once you get back home. Okay. Now, where are you?
I'm out.
So should we head back home?
Did you get our stove, or we gonna get this stuff taken back? Please.
Wait, should we go home?
I'm gonna leave this stuff and come back for it.
Wait, no.
We can leave it and come back if you want. Or go. But I'm done mining over here.
Daddy, wait! I have to offer you something. And here's the rest of your iron.
Oh, we gotta take this back anyway because it's time to shut the. Here now.
Okay, where's my coal, though?
Why don't you get that another time, Trey?
Okay.
Follow me.
Can we do that once we get home to our house in Minecraft?
Yep.
You give me the coal and then we'll say goodbye. Okay. I guess it's time to say goodbye. It's almost time to go sleep at my house. Yep. My house is pretty light.
I might have to put ladder up too later.
Mom can just like jump up the stairs and get your brains. You'll die. Okay. No. I don't want you to get cooked. Put all my stuff in the chest.
I don't even have a chest yet.
Whoa!
Told you I'm slow. All right, make a save.
Okay,
don't
come on.
Play too long.
Go. Dad, come over here.
I'm here.
Hey, guys.
All right.
It's time to say goodbye.
This world's turning out pretty good so far.
Yeah, we did so good.
This dude found gold. Can you believe it?
Yeah.
He's an awesome miner.
Look at my chest. 2 pieces of gold.
That is so cool.
I can use this one.
And we got tree houses this time.
Yep.
I've got to build a ladder though, because I don't want mobs coming up into my house.
Once we turn easy mode on.
Yeah.
So we're going to.
I got to finish my house.
Guys, in 3 episodes, we might put easy mode on. In 3 episodes.
Maybe 2. Mm-hmm. I got to finish my house. I need to get some more tools and some armor, some more iron.
Daddy, we should change it and say, episode 1, time to kill mobs.
Okay, for now, it's been fun.
Oh yeah, and if you like this video, please subscribe and leave a like, and please comment, there'll be no...
Bye, aww!